I almost don't believe it when he says he passed the Breaker's challenge. There's always more squirts to go around. Well, the kid's gone and struck terror in the hearts of squirts everywhere. The trappers would have been impressed with how the kid handled the shingle.
Thank you.
There's a hint of pride in his eye when he gets back, and more than a hint in mine. Kid takes a little personal time for just him and his favorite musket. Plenty of gourds to go around, even now. Marshals like to fine-tune their muskets to get better results. Kid probably could have made himself Marshal one day. Come on, give the little tyke a break. Strongest, fastest folks earn more than their fair share. The kids worked the yard before, but that time it just plain destroyed it. Say, kid's the fastest shot I ever seen. He blew through slinger range like it was nothing. enough run at Camp Dauntsie could get you promoted to captain on the spot. The wilds ain't so scary now, are they? The Ceylonian army would have recruited him in a flash. Know how we kept the city clean? We put all our trash and gritty incinerator. That flock together were easy pickings. Wasn't any other way to teach those peckers some respect. Who knows why we fought so hard to defend our own trash? Had to use squirts to simulate explosive impact on the surface of the sea. Choosing targets with those mortars was one of the trickiest parts. You could almost see the fireworks over Boundless Bay. Good thing we got to that mortar before the beasts of the wild learned how to use it. The Ura probably didn't know they were being watched from Mansur Observatory. It was the perfect spot to test something no one's meant to know about. Only trouble was, something about the place drove the windbags crazy. hefty thing like that takes getting used to. Gotta point her in the right direction. Whatever gets in her way is in a world of hurt, but she ain't the fastest thing. Experiment was a rousing success. If only the Mansers could have seen the kid playing around with their favorite toy.